Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Pharma Knowledge.
Hello guys, we will see the difference between GPAT and NIPA exams. So what is GPAT? GPAT is Graduate Pharmacy Aptitude Test, and NIPA JEE is National Institute of Pharmaceutical Education and Research Joint Entrance Exam. Here is an overview of distinguishing characteristics of each exam. So the GPAT is usually conducted in January, while the NIPA exam is conducted after the GPAT results are announced, that is usually in June. But in 2020, it is delayed due to COVID-19 pandemic. GPAT exam is conducted by NTA, while NIPA exam is conducted by NIPA itself. The eligibility for GPAT exam is he or she should be a candidate of final year BPharm or a BPharm passer. For NIPA, it's the same as that of GPAT, but additionally, he or she must be a GPAT qualified candidate. The GPAT score is usually useful for master's courses, and it is required for few institute level exams, like for ICT, you need to be a GPAT appeared candidate. And it is also mandatory for few PhD courses. While the NIPA score is useful for getting admission for the master's and the MBA courses in NIPA colleges only. The registration fees for GPAT is $1,600 and $1,800, while that in case of NIPA exam is $3,000-$1,500 for either master's or MBA course. And if you want to opt for both the entrance, we have to pay $4,000 and $2,000 respectively. The stipend for both GPAT and NIPA is the same, that is $12,400, but in case of GPAT, it is only applicable for GPAT qualified candidates. Both GPAT and NIPA exams are online, that is computer based test, and it consists of objectives with 4 options. Now the GPAT exam consists of 125 questions, and the duration is 3 hours, that is approximately you get 86 seconds for each question. While in case of NIPA exam, there are about 200 questions with 2 hours, that is you get at 36 seconds for each question. The marking scheme for the GPAT is you get 4 marks for each correct answer, and 1 mark is deducted if it is an incorrect answer. While in case of NIPA, correct answer awards you 1 mark, while incorrect answer deducts 0.25 marks. That is, both the exams have 25% negative marking scheme. The syllabus for GPAT is based on the pharmaceutical knowledge you have studied during the whole BPharm course, while in case of NIPA, it is the same that of GPAT. Along with it, you need to have general aptitude and general knowledge about the latest global law rates in science field and sports knowledge, etc. The GPAT score you get with AIR along with the marks obtained, while in case of NIPA, only AIR is disclosed. The validity of GPAT exam, GPAT score is about 3 years, while in case of NIPA is only 1 year. You can use pharmacist app for free test series and various exam materials included in it. Thank you guys.